In A New Hope, Darth Vader tries to force Leia to reveal the hidden Rebel base by using an interrogation droid on her. So what did Vader and the droid exactly do to her? Leia's torture scene is described in the Star Wars radio drama series and the A New Hope novel. The droid that was used on Leia was called an ITO interrogator droid. Its main function was, of course, to forcibly extract information from its victims, doing so by injecting a drug into them that either made them spill the beans from being super high, or by making them feel a ton of pain by making their entire body feel like it was set on fire. In Leia's case, she was injected with a drug that made her hallucinate, as well as make her susceptible to suggestion, meaning if someone told her that her skin was burning, then she would feel like her skin was burning, even though it physically wasn't. Once injected and the drug effects were hitting her, Vader proceeded to bring her attention to his voice. At first, Vader tried the smart approach, telling Leia that he was her friend and that all her secrets were safe with him, even telling her that he was a rebel just like her and that she could trust him. Her responses to him were just confused moans and mumbling, with her saying things like, "I can't," and "no, no." Getting a bit frustrated with the lack of progress, Vader's tone got a bit harsher and more demanding. Now he was telling her that she needs to tell him the location of the hidden Rebel base, that it was her duty to the Rebel Alliance, and yet he still received no answer from her. Then, Vader brought up her father, telling Leia that her father needed to know the location of the hidden Rebel base. Even then, she still refused to answer, only mumbling out cries for help. Now, Vader wasn't playing around. He dropped the whole good guy act and told Leia that she was now in pain, in excruciating pain, a universe of pain, the worst pain she had ever felt. Due to her drugs, her nerves lit up to the most pain she had ever felt, causing her to scream and call out for help, begging for it to stop. At this point, Vader was yelling at Leia, demanding answers for what he wanted to know. Despite screaming and begging for the pain to stop, Leia still persisted and refused to answer. Now Vader told her that her whole body had been set on fire, her flesh was being torn apart, and that she was dying in torment. He continued by telling her that her heart was about to burst and that she only had a few seconds to save her life by telling him the location of the base. With so many pain signals being sent to Leia's brain, she was barely coherent and was even having trouble breathing at this point. Seeing that he was getting nowhere with this, Vader told Leia that she was no longer dying and that she was no longer in pain. He then told her mind to go blank and proceeded to end the interrogation session, ordering his men to make sure she didn't suffer any permanent damage and to prepare her for the next interrogation session. Her resistance to the mind probe was noted as something of a rarity, as usually prisoners would break within the first hour of their first session. It's possible that Leia was able to endure this torture due to her strong connection to the Force. The Force, in a way, gave her the strength to resist the mind probe and allowed her to keep the Rebel base's location a secret. Actually, if you guys want, you can listen to this entire scene from the radio drama on YouTube. We'll post a link to it in the description. Just a warning though, it gets pretty weird, especially since you can't see what's happening. Thanks for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe for more videos like this one. And as always, may the Force be with you.